Welcome back. It is called the Maker Movement. It's a new concept in learning designed to promote creativity and technology literacy. A November 6th through November 8th mini Maker Fair will be going on all over the country at Barnes & Noble stores. Now, these unique fairs will feature high-tech interactive demos and serve as a place for creative people to share their ideas. Joining us this morning to discuss the first of its kind event, Kathleen Campisano, good morning. The VIP of Toys and Games for Barnes & Noble. Great to have you with us today.
Great to be there, Will.
Okay, explain to everybody what this is, because it really is a really cool concept.
You know, it is. Thank you. There's a movement, and it's happening around the country and actually around the globe. And what it is thinkers and hobbyists and crafters and makers and educators, they're all coming together and they are co-collaborating and sharing their ideas. They're inspiring each other. And so a maker fair is actually a celebration of that. It's a real nice experience for families to come out and really see what's happening within the maker movement and how they might take a part in it.
I'm sure it's probably one of the best ways to actually have these have folks come in and really learn things by getting hands-on. So what are some of the things we're going to be able to see at these events?
Okay, there are three really cool things that have to be seen. The first one is the Make Workspace. And in the Make Workspace, this will be the area where tech demonstrations are happening. So you're going to be able to see things from coding to programming to robotics, all the way up to 3D printing. In the Meet the Maker space, well, we have over 1,000 makers coming out across the country, and they will be speaking on behalf of their inventions, what their inspiration is, and how they created. And then in the Make Workspace, the technology that you just saw there, you can then co-create in a collaborative environment in the Make and Create section. So we are going to take you on a journey from ideation through rapid prototyping with Lego bricks, all the way up to powering that build through circuitry. So that's your hands-on space.
Okay, how old do you have to be part of this? Because I'm 46 and it looks kind of fun.
It's going to be super fun for you, Will. And actually, we have areas for five-year-olds, we have areas for eight and up, and then we have a special section just for adults, because, you know, we believe that the accessibility of technology is for everyone. What it means to be literate in this 21st century is to really embrace technology, and that's what this Maker Fair is designed to do.
That's what I was going to say. This is really, that's probably really the goal of this fair, too, is to really get kids, young kids, everybody actually interested, and the best way to do it is to get them in there and actually getting their hands on all of these great devices.
Exactly. At Barnes & Noble, we are 100% supportive of tech literacy, and you can learn more at bn.com/makerfair, and that's Maker Fair with an E at the end. So it's bn.com/makerfair. Please check us out and find out what's happening in your local Barnes & Noble.
I was going to say, Barnes & Noble is a great place for books and for everything. This just adds more incentive to go into one of the stores.
It is. It's going to be revolutionary. So we're very excited to open our doors and give makers across this country the platform they deserve.
Well, sounds like a lot of fun to me. Sign me up. If you would like to learn more about the Mini Maker Fair, you can head on over to our website. It's roadshow.com.